It's early in the season, but we're already seeing some teams fall short of expectations. Grant, what do these teams need to do to get back on track?
Well, first of all,
that one falls. That puts him up 1 point in the game now.
Boy, guys, it wasn't too long ago that the Los Angeles Clippers were the worst team in the league. But boy, have times changed. The Clippers are now an attractive organization for some stars.
And Zubac with the basket on the assist by Leonard. Leonard's got three assists now in this one. It's stolen by Leonard. Davis against Westbrook. George outside, launches it. LeBron with the rebound. I mean, a true transformation of the Clippers. They were that team that stars avoided.
They were, B.A., but I think that started to change back in 2011, the trade of CP3 to the Clippers. It started this new era. Then the ownership change helped it even further. And in one summer, let's remember, they signed both Kawhi and Paul George. Unreal transformation.
Westbrook against MP. Here's Leonard. With nobody on him, he buries that jumper. Leonard's got 7 points in the game.
Well, what makes Kawhi so problematic in the pick and roll? He can do about anything he wants out of it, including keep the basketball.
And here's MP from outside. The Lakers with the rebound. Here's Davis. Soft touch off the glass. Give him 8 points now.
So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them.
Oh, there's the alley. Stolen by Davis. Inside. Pass to Reeves. MP outside. Is James on the wing. Shot clock at six. Here's MP, rejected by Westbrook.
Wow, Russell Westbrook, when he's engaged defensively, he can send it back.
To the inside, here's Leonard, and it's blocked by Davis. James against Powell. From deep, MP, Powell with a steal. And George launches it from deep. Oh, and the release was before the... Quarter number two with... New group for the Lakers. And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. MP finds Vanderbilt. Down low. And here's MP from outside. It's hauled in by the Clippers. Jared Vanderbilt out there with Davis. Then there's LeBron James. Then it's Malik Beasley. And it's MP in at the point guard position. That's the Laker five. For three, George. Kicks it out to Westbrook. Puts up a three. Rebounded by LeBron. James has got 6 rebounds now in the game. And there's 1:38 left in the first half. This James on the wing.
When you look at the career that LeBron has put together.
That's his second personal foul. Second team foul.
Many others would have folded, Grant.
They're very true, B.A. The expectations he had were just insane. Anything less than a top 5 player all time would be a disappointment. That's not fair to ask of any player coming into the league, much less a high schooler.
Reeves has checked in for Vanderbilt. Oh, and he got fouled on his... And he can't hit the second.
What you love about Mason Plumlee is there's a level of professionalism in terms of his effort and energy. He brings it every single night.
James laid it in with a nice touch off the window. James has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Another lead change. Give these teams credit. They're really fighting it out.
Neither team willing to give an inch. And
that's a foul? Sorry, I thought this was a contact sport.
He's a dependable scorer in tight.
B.A., he's going to get the vast majority of his scoring opportunities in the painted area. He can finish with either hand, and what is so underrated about his game is ability to pass the basketball in tight spaces.
There's 53 seconds left to play in the first half. Westbrook, the pass to Leonard. For three, George, it's good. And the assist that time from Leonard.
Well, this is one aspect of this game where Kawhi Leonard has come such a long way. The ability to make guys around him better with his passing.
Pass to Reeves. It's Beasley on the wing. And they waste no time getting those 3 points back. Beasley's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Leonard against Beasley. Leonard, double team. George for 3. Oh, and another 3 for the Clippers.
Well, Paul George says, I can answer with my own big-time 3-point shot. Go to work, PG.
Here's James. Out to Beasley. From deep, MP. Oh, he got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And we're through the...
Hello and welcome. Let's get right into it. The story tonight is a tight matchup for the Clippers after two quarters.
Man, I'm just looking at these assist totals, man, and they've done a nice job of sharing the rock, man. Unselfish play, man. That's my type of basketball.
Kenny does have the best assist numbers on this set.
Nope.
Yeah. Yes, Shaq, he does.
Whatever.
And now, your favorite part of this show, for some reason, social media. Thanks for tuning in.
And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. You gotta like what Anthony Davis has done in this game.
Yeah, I love how effortlessly he...
Need to make something happen. Let's go.
Those guys with the same jersey.
Man, he's checked in for George, and it's Hyland in for Westbrook. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Over the last few years, we've seen the rise of the skilled big. Doris, how's that changed the way basketball is played?
I think, B.A., certainly it has made for a more wide-open game. The advent of that stretch four, stretch five, it creates better spacing because you've got to deal with their shooting. To me, it's a much better product for the fans.
Yeah, they just can't seem to end the drought no matter where they shoot it from.
And I think you can start to feel their frustration mounting. With every missed bucket, it becomes more and more desperate.
On the floor for the Clippers, it's Batum at the power forward with Zubac at center. Then it's Terrence Mann, then it's Norman Powell, and it's Hyland in at the point guard. Can they get it? It's not going to go for him, and the Clippers will go the other way with it. When this one's in the books, they'll be off to Sacramento, taking on the Kings. That'll be the second of two games on the road. All right, let's check in with Ali LaForce.
Thank you, Brian. Well, Paul George has certainly endured his share of criticism in the past, but he said, quote, "I can't worry about that. It comes with the job. I am who I am. They can judge me on what they want. I'm going to go out there and hoop and give it everything I've got." And guys, he brings a lot to the table.
No question. He is elite, Ali. Thank you. Hits the trifecta. He's got 11.
I'll tell you, you are playing. Well, that's a ball.
Switch here. Beasley's checked in. And a switch here also for the Clippers. Covington's checked in. The Lakers shooting 40% from the field in this one. Bamba in the high post. Pass to Hachimura. Nails the baby hook. Hachimura's got 6. And for the Clippers, they're shooting around 50% of the game so far. Here's Hyland, covered by MP. Let's go with a 3. And the Clippers hit again from deep.
Wow, their opponent is doing a tremendous job spacing the floor.
From deep, MP. Rebound by the Clippers. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Mann. Here's Zubac. The Lakers with a rebound. Hachimura's got his 4th rebound in this one. To the wing, right side. Bamba finds Schroeder. 2 on the clock. No good. And so it's the loss. Don't go far. Lakers with some changes. Bamba's checked in for Davis. And MP is subbed in for Russell. Zubac, he's checked in for the Clippers. Mann comes in for Russell Westbrook. Batum's checked in for the Clippers. Westbrook comes in for Mann. We've got Mo Bamba, LeBron James out there with Jared Vanderbilt. Then it's MP, and it's Reeves in at the 2. That's the Laker 5. MP, the pass to James. Shoots a fadeaway, and he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. James has got 4 points now in the quarter.
In the modern NBA, we don't always love the mid-range. LeBron shows you, yeah, it's still in play.
And the shot is good by Westbrook.
And a superb job of creating just enough separation to hit the shot.
Well, to me, that's about skill overcoming size. And how about the fearlessness at the offensive end?
Pass to James. Outside Vanderbilt. MP up top. Shot clock at 5. The Lakers got to get one up. Late clock. That falls. Nice feed that time from James.
Boy, I'm not sure we've ever seen a passer better than LeBron James. Always able to keep the whole team involved.
Here's Leonard. George, a screen on James. Leonard on the wing. Check by James. And it's out of bounds to the Clippers as the Clippers retain. Just 4 to shoot. Here's Westbrook. No good. A bit long that time. And a comeback here looking very unlikely.
Absolutely everything would have to go their way at this point.
He hits the first one, and that narrows the gap to 7. And the second free throw, no good. Tough break there. Walker for 3. Plumlee pulls down the board. Powell with it. So it's the Clippers picking up the win. They played the villain tonight, and they played it well.
Yes, they did. You know, you have two choices.
You can your support for the team. Have a great night, everybody.
Press?
No. I gotta show you something. Just watch this.
Hey, what's MP stand for anyway? Sounds like a phone to me. Y'all got that MP29? That Nokia joint?
No. I think it stands for mostly pathetic.
No.
Major poser.
Missed the point.
Musty pillow.
Oh! Yo, why is that so funny, though?
I think it's because she's an agent. Usually they're not funny. They're just suits. But this agent, she's very funny.
Oh, yeah.
They're supposed to be friends with everybody. You know what I mean? That's kind of their deal. Right.
That
right?
is my deal. I'm either your friend or your worst enemy and Ooh. Nothing in between.
You still salty Ricky Bennett didn't join your agency, Barbara?
Oh, come on now. I was just trying to help a brother out. It's not my fault that he doesn't understand the rules of the game.
Oh, Shep, you know, I got a serious question for you. Why can't you be more of a leader like MP? Why are you gonna be so gosh darn selfish all the time?
Man, anyone looking up to that bum now? Good luck leading a team when you buried on the bench.
But you know who I really feel sorry for? Like, honestly, his girl. All these NBA players. She stuck with that clown? I mean, realistically, man, he probably got a whole closet full of cardigans and pleated khakis.
She'll figure it out. Mm. Speaking of, yo, Mila, your boy's single. Hit me up if you ever want to see what it's like to be with a real man.
Wow. Oh, I am not touching that one.
Yo, this episode is going to do numbers, bro.
Was there ever any doubt?
Hey, Shep, any final words you want to say to MP? You know, before the camera dies, because we're making this fire content right now.
Yeah, for sure. I just want to say, your game's trash. Your agent's trash. Mm. Your girl's trash. Mm. And you're trash. Mm. Did I forget anything?
Girl, agent, I think you got that covered, buddy.
And the next time I see you, I'm going to tell you that to your face. Other than that, you know, just Wishing you many blessings, brother.
You know what? That's real classy. Why would he even mention me?
Is he Shep? Does he need a reason?
Yeah, no, he does not. Clown.
Look, this means nothing. It's just some loudmouth being a loudmouth. But you do have that Top Takes Daily interview tomorrow, and they are absolutely going to want to ask about this, given how inflammatory it was. Like I said, it's no big deal. It is no big deal, but we are going to obviously need to strategize your response, okay? So meet me at the business hub after you finished up here, and we'll go over whatever it is we need to go over. Yeah?
Okay. Yeah, yeah. I appreciate you, Ash. Always keep me in the loop, no matter how painful it is. Thank you.
It's literally what you pay me to do. But yeah. See you in a bit.
Ash.
I don't do chairs.
So what about your guests? Are we all just gonna stand? Stare at you?
Guests? No. Did you come in here to drag me from my office decor, or do you want to prep for Top Takes Daily?
Let's prep.
Great. All right. Yeah. So obviously what Shep said was beyond the pale, but you've already been memed to death on social media, so it's not like it's going anywhere.
You know what, Ash? The more and more
soon.
I think about Shep right now, the angrier I'm getting, so I'd rather not talk about this.
Okay, be that as it may, you will have to talk about it. And
Mila?
You can't
you spoke about
lose
on
your
TV?
Cool on national television.
I don't care about TV. That is not cool.
I'm sorry. Do you think that this is a prestige TV show? They're going to ask you about it. You're going to talk about it. And you're going to get your emotions in check. Do you understand?
That was not acceptable.
Sure. Tell that to him when you see him in person.
Oh, I will.
But when you talk about it on TV, because believe me, you will have to talk about it on TV... You need to keep an even keel. You can say that the comment was unacceptable. You can even call him trash if you want.
But isn't
I don't
that
care.
Basically losing my cool again?
Not if it's true. Okay? The main thing is you need to keep your cool so that it doesn't look like you're about to attack Kendrick Perkins for bringing it up on television. That's going to make you look weak.
Okay. I can get with that.
You could also... You could play the disappointed parent card. Right? Oh, I expected more from my fellow man. The NBA is a brotherhood. Blah, blah, blah. Whatever.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. High road or low road, right?
No, they're both the high road. Both the high road, just different flavors. But the key is you gotta be authentic, all right? You need to be you. You just need to be the calmest, most mature version of yourself possible.
Yeah, that's kind of like when I was in college. It kind of reminds me of that time.
No, I don't have time to go on a trip down memory lane. Do you have anything else to say about Top Takes Daily?
No. I have no more questions.
Excellent. I'll see you at the studio. I'm going to meet you there. I need to lay some ground rules with the showrunner. And I also want to be there in case anything crops up last minute. Does that sound good?
Sounds like a plan. Again, thank you for your advice. Thank
mm-hmm.
you for... Get some chairs in here next time.
Engage your core. Sit on the yoga ball. Wouldn't hurt.
it's gonna be okay. Can't win them all.
Six.